agents in Manhattanville, requesting an update on your status.
Pick on someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Polk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
Beast and ants, Polk! All of life is beast and ants!
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more mute! No more Rhino!
So distinctive.
Be thankful, Polk. Without you, I make this trouble for you now.
What about our stimulating battleside chat?
Funny, Maliki. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny face.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorp, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't beg him to give up?
Yes, Guardian, that is exactly what I should have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two! Promise you, Scorpion!
Money. Guardian has no business. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I risk my man's fate off for free. The money.
We could just stop now, you know. I won't tell anybody.
And leave your skull uncrushed? There is fun in that!
What Octavius will do if he finds out you failed!
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little sports together time might help you boys learn to play nice.
All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius.